On the couch, maybe. Hi. Hello, everyone. I am sorry I'm a little late here. Hey, guys. This is so cool. I love streaming on both YouTube and Twitch. So here we are. Hello. I'm gonna post on my Instagram that we are live. I always forget to do this for TikTok too. Live on Twitch. And then I always forget. I always have to like rethink the link. So it's twitch.tv/my name, I believe. Dun, dun, dun. Customize. I'll just put join. Done. Dokie. And I'll post it on TikTok. I always forget about stories on there. Oh, it didn't save. And it always adds an audio. You're sorry. Okay, got it. Hey. So people are here. Hey. Okay, good. I could see a little bit of the chat here on YouTube. Hey guys. Fabian De Jesus is here. Noah Morgan. Adam Carter. Hello. Hola. I hope Swiper is going to swipe your mic. No, he will not. Because we will say, Swiper, no swiping. Yeah. So the first time I streamed on here with both Twitch and YouTube, we played Final Fantasy VII Rebirth, which was so much fun. I loved getting into the game, the start of the game, the background of Sephiroth is like wild. So I'm happy we got to start that. But today I wanted to go back into Kingdom Hearts. Just because you guys know how excited I am for closing all these keyholes and all of these things. So I want to get back into that. Let me go to Twitch really quick. Hello, first time chatter on Twitch, Captain Disney 33. Love the name. Hey everyone, I'm new here to the stream and the community. Oh, welcome. I'm Sean. It's an honor to meet you. I've been a fan of Dora ever since I was five. Well, nice to meet you, Sean. People in the Twitch chat, please say hi to Sean. Welcome him. And someone had asked me last time about rules on my streams. I mean, kindness is number one. Joining a new community, especially virtually or online, is scary as it is. So please, please, please be kind to everyone. We are here together to have fun together. You can laugh at me. You can make fun of me. That's totally fine. I'm cool with that. I laugh at myself all the time. But please be nice to each other in the chat. So welcome, Sean. Thank you for being here. And for being a fan of Dora. That's awesome. I feel like a lot of us are here for that love of Dora. But yeah. So we'll wait a few more seconds for a few more people to join. I feel like I'm a little bit in the dark here, but that's fine. So I actually just shared on my socials this I don't know if you guys could see it, this huge Luigi's Mansion poster that I got signed by Charles Martinet, which was actually the first game that I've ever beaten, which kind of like starts my love for gaming and why I'm doing this and continuing playing games and beating them. Isn't this so cool? It's really big, so I'm trying to like be in front of the mic and trying to show you. But he's
signed it down there. So cool. So
I have to find a spot to hang this. Yeah, and start collecting. I feel like pretty professional, like official. An official gamer with getting things signed, collecting things. It's really cool. Yeah, I know. Stone Yoshihei. Yeah, I know. I feel like my schedule for streaming isn't like completely set. My schedule's all over the place. So I'm trying to keep to a Tuesday, Saturday schedule. And the times like are changing, but I think this is an okay time. I did this time last week, doing it again this week. And then Saturday, we'll come back and we will play. That'll be an early morning stream. This Saturday, we'll continue Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. We'll play for a little bit. And then on Tuesday, we'll go back to Kingdom Hearts. So, hey, everyone. Okay. I'm going to find my little cheat sheet here for Kingdom Hearts, because if you haven't been on this journey yet with me, this game is not so easy. It doesn't tell you exactly what to do and where to go. It's a really big puzzle, and it's been something really interesting to figure out. But I've had so much help and guidance from people who are watching me stream, especially when I can't find my way and I don't have the map to call on, but I have people who are on this stream to help me, and I have this Kingdom Hearts guide that I reference at times. So if you're new here, we just finished Agrabah and Aladdin in that whole storybook, which was Jafar is like a whole nother thing. I don't know, he just never dies and he never goes away. I feel like he's gonna pop up again. But I think the next world we're going into, yes, is Pinocchio. I forgot that the end of the cutscene when we left off. Actually, it showed Captain Hook, but then I think we're also going into Pinocchio. Somebody said something about a whale. So yeah. That's where we're going to get started. So let me just go to the chat really quick before I switch screens. Yeah, I mean, everyone loves Kingdom Hearts and has said it's one of the best games ever. It is very hard to navigate, but really, really fun. Keeler Sandhaus. I hope I said that right. I don't think I've ever met. No, I don't think I met in person. I have to look them up. I don't know what they look like offhand. My memory isn't as great as it was. Yeah, and the door reboot is almost here. Just a few more weeks, April 12th. So hello, Nicholas on Twitch. What's up? Okay, so let's get into the game here. And also, if you're new here, you will also know that I can't have the sound on too high, because then I'll get muted, because there's a bunch of copyright reasons, I assume, with Disney. So we will have to keep that volume low. Although, do we hear the, yeah, okay. I wasn't sure if you guys were hearing the audio right now, but I think you are. And let me see, I want to make sure I see both chats on my end here. Okay. So let me see here. Where is my Kingdom Hearts game? Oh, here it is. Became a fan of Mario. I've loved Nintendo games growing up. I think I've talked about this, like my brother, I have an older brother, he loved games and he always played like Super Mario. And being 4 years younger, I just, even if I tried, I wasn't good. So I never really got anywhere, but I loved watching him play. But then as I got older, I was able to pick up a few things, and Mario Party was one of the first games that was like, okay, I could play this. I got this. And I would play with my brother and my two cousins, and the four of us would just play all the time. It was a game where, you know, a lot of it is luck, but there's also skill too with the mini games. So it's just something that when I play it, I feel the nostalgia. I remember these memories when I was a kid. So that's really where, like, my love for Mario started, with Mario Party and then Mario Kart when I got a little better. So I love playing those games too. And then Luigi's Mansion 3 was probably one of, like, the first, it is my first game that I've ever beaten all the way through. Even Super Mario, I don't think I've ever played that all the way through. So maybe that's something I should play also. But I think there's a new Peach game also coming out, right, this Friday, that I also want to start playing. So yeah, that's my little rant. Did I press this? I think it started over. Hey Raiden, thanks for being here. Armando, nice to meet you. Thank you for being here. Cynthia, hey. Thanks for being here. Hope work was great. All right guys, let's get started here. Oh yeah, and I forgot that genie. We can summon him now. So that's pretty cool. I feel like you should still... Oh, I got a little... Yeah, okay. Just wanted to hear a little bit of the music. I forgot what I was going to say. That happens to me often. Oh, genie, we can summon him. Okay. Oh, here he's talking. We can revisit some places and unseal more trinities. Okay. Wasn't there a trinity mark in the accessory shop? Yes, there was. Could this torn page be from Merlin's book? Good point. Let's return to town and give it to him. Okay. I guess we're going to do that first. So let's go to Traverse Town. I hope I'm saying that right. Great. Man, you guys know. Do I have to play this game? Guys. Stop. Do I not have to play these little games anymore? That is so exciting. I hope that I don't have to do that anymore. Whoa, that was so fun. All right, we'll see for the next one if I have to play. All right, so we're going to the accessory shop. Let's find that. Here is the mark here. Oh, what did I do? Why is Goof? What is happening? Oh, I was like, what is going on? All right, let's go up. What is up here? Oh, a little Moogle. We can use your items to make unusual items, Koopo. Yes. Let us make something for you, Koopo. Bring back a bunch of items from your travels, Koopo. Okay. Can I open these? Yes, I can. Oh. Oh, I found Dalmatians! Puppy number 7, 9, and I didn't read fast enough. So I don't know what the last number was. Yeah, Heartless No Swiping. That's a good one. Mithril Shard. Let's synthesize. Yeah, I'll be back. What is this light here? I guess it has to do with that. Oh, what's in here? Oh, we're just in town. Okay. Hey, got another navigation gummy there, eh? I'll bet you want it installed. Yes, please. Looks like this is another one of those blocks that come in sets. You gotta find the mate to this one. Okay. Well, we gotta find Merlin first, which, if my memory serves me right, I remember. Let's see. I know we have to, like, swim somewhere, right? Oh, the music is changing. The Heartless are coming. I just hear it. Yep. All right. Oh man, I'm forgetting the I was doing. What is happening to me right now? It takes me a few minutes to like remember that it's not the same controls as when I play Final Fantasy VII. I'm sure that comes with practice. I don't know how you guys do that. What? Oh, I don't like these. Oh, I am not doing well. Oh, how is this possible? Oh my goodness. Yeah, I definitely don't like those other ones. Okay, let's get these. Man, and I can't remember where I'm supposed to go. Or Merlin, I want to say it's down here, and I want to fight these guys. Oh, goodness. This large one again. You gotta get it from the back, and then he never... Oh. Oh, he got me. Man, there's a lot of Heartless. Is that like a thing now? Like there's just gonna be more and more? That's crazy. Alright, one down. I don't even... Oh, two. That's fun. Oh, three. What in the world? Oh, he got me. This is... Alright, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Alright, one more here. And they got him. Man, that was rough. That was crazy. And I don't even remember where to go. I think I have to go through the hotel, right? Hey, David. Yeah, I think it was the hotel. I think I gotta go up here. Let me try. Alright, I think it's over here somewhere. Oh, and I have to, add all of the experience. it this way? I don't remember now. What's over here? This is also the hotel. I know it was through an alley. Let's see. Maybe it's in the third district. Yeah, they're always in here. I just like to run through. I can't be bothered in this room. Get me out of here. No, look, I'm back over here. Oh, it's gonna kill me. I'm just gonna have to go around. Wow. Oh, maybe it's over here. Alright, I just need to get away from you for a second. It's like, I don't want to fight you right now. Oh, another Heartless. Oh, maybe it was over here. Goofy, you got him? You need a little help. Alright. Alright, let's see if, you know what, I have a feeling it is down here. I feel like once you beat bosses in certain places, like when you come back to them, it's all you can think about. Like when, I think it was called the Trick Master or something that I had to fight over here. That was a lot. That was a lot. Yeah, I don't remember where Merlin lives. I know I have to go through that gate. Like, I could see it. Oh, wait. Maybe it's here. Yay! Found it. Okay, looks like I'm just gonna, let me go back. I mean, I'm sure I could probably swim the whole way, but I don't want to. I want to jump. I feel like that's like something that I was never good at. So I like to practice. Okay. Hello. All right. Where are you? There you are. Maybe I have to just go to the book? Oh, it's over here. Alright, let me save. Okay, let's see. Let's collect all of these things. Did I not have to come back here? I don't know. Oh, here's a book. Okay. Am I gonna go on to Winnie the Pooh? Winnie the Pooh. Winnie the Pooh. I don't know what's happening. an empty meadow. Take a look.
Sure.
Oh, there's Winnie. Oh, look at him. He's so cute. Oh, man. Dora and Nickelodeon All-Star Brawl. Man, my husband's brought that up many a times. I don't think they'll ever put her in there, but. Oh, what is Winnie thinking about?
Winnie the Pooh. Pooh for short. Who are you?
I'm Sora.
Oh, hello, Sora. Have you come to say goodbye to Pooh, too?
Well, no. Why would I do that?
Yeah.
We just met.
Because everyone's gone away.
What do you mean?
Well, we all left here in the 100-acre wood. And we'd take walks together. Or play Pooh sticks. And every day, I'd eat some honey. Just one small smackerel would taste very good right now.
Aw.
But now, everyone is gone. All my friends, and my favorite honey tree, too.
Aw. That's because all the pages.
Everyone must have gone away while I was napping, I think.
He's so cute.
So, who knows? Maybe I shall end up going away somewhere as well.
No.
But I wonder, how do I say goodbye to myself? Think, think, think.
So sad.
Oh, my tummy is getting rather rumbly.
Aww. It's Boo. Love it. No worries, Ronnie. Thank you for being here. What do we do? I don't even know. Return to the map. Where is the map? I'm the map, I'm the map. Oh. Oh, and there's a save button. Winnie the Pooh. Man, it's gonna be stuck in my head all day. Okay, I guess we can't go. Anywhere else yet because we don't have those pages, but we had that one. Oh. An odd sign hangs above this house's door. Sure. Let's take a look. We're here. We're at Pooh's house.
Oh, bother. There's no more honey left.
Oh.
If only the honey tree would visit. Oh, then I could eat my fill.
Aw, Pooh. Alright, well, there's nothing we can do here. Oh, Mr. Owl. Let me guess, you'd like to know what happens next. Unfortunately, some of the pages are missing, so I can't tell you yet. The pages are scattered over many worlds. Would you find them for us? Yes. But I had a page. I guess there's... Where is Tigger? Maybe Tigger is here.
Hello? Is anyone there?
That sounds like Piglet. Yes, Piglet.
What do I to do? I'm all alone.
Aww.
Pooh. Pooh. Where are you? It's me, Piglet.
He's so precious. Nice. Watching sitcoms. What's everyone's favorite sitcom or show that they're watching right now? Let me know. Because I'm going to get out of here. I think that's really not much else to do over here. Let's go. I just thought I had a page. Let me go look in my items. No. Full House. That's a good one. I love Full House growing up too. Okay. Abilities. I forget. No. Okay. I don't know.
Fire!
Oh, sorry, I did not mean to do that. To the cavern. Oh. I have never been down here, I don't think. Oh, what's over here? This is interesting. Oh, this is the other way to get. Yes, this is the way that I remember. Okay, good. So let me see where I am, so then when I need to come back here. Yeah, Sea Hotel. Wait. There's a door. No. I don't wanna fight you. Just give me a second. They're everywhere. Oh, you see, I knew it was over here. Alright, well, no, this guy is not today. No! Do not want to fight you right now. No, no, no. Okay. I think we can go back to the gummy ship. I don't think there's anything really for us right now. Over here? Unless I missed something, and if I did, they'll bring me back. Okay. Agrabah. There's one Warpole, and there's another one. Alright, let's do. Oh, there's also these. guys, I don't know which one to do. Alright, let's do it. Can I do this one? Oh no. Okay. I don't think I can go to that one yet. Okay. I think I have to do this one. Okay, so now I have to play the game. Maybe I don't have to play the game for some of them now. Like, to go back to Traverse Town, I don't have to. Right? I would think. Because you guys know I do not like playing this game. It's okay. I'm trying to see if anyone said any other sitcoms. Big Bang Theory. I never watched that one. I heard that was so good, though. I forget her name, that girl. Boy Meets World, that's such a good one. Sabrina the Teenage Witch, also a great one. I loved Boy Meets World. I also loved The Wonder Years. I know that one's probably more 80s, right? But I really like that one too. No, Pooh didn't lose his memory. Pooh was sad that all his friends were gone because the pages are missing. And he was like, okay, I guess I'm going to be gone too. But he didn't get a chance to say bye to his friends. And he was trying to figure out how he could say bye to himself. Which is actually really deep when you think about it. And a little sad, but also real. So Kingdom Hearts is getting deep. Alright, there's too many of these. Come on. Uh-oh. No, no, no. I didn't mean to hit it. Heal, heal. I'm probably almost there. Oh, no, I'm not. Sorry. Just need to collect a few more of these. And that was so bad. Okay, there we go. I don't know why these are so long. Whoa. There's so many. I'm like nervous where I'm going. I don't even know where I'm going. There's so many warp holes. But I couldn't pick all of them. That's not how they did it before. I hope this is Pinocchio. Or I did see Captain Hook before, so maybe Neverland. That'd be fun. Have you guys seen Once Upon a Time? I talked about that today too. I love that show. I could literally watch that again. It was so long, but I love when shows are long. And I feel like they really, like, there was an end to the story when they came back, when Henry was older. That was cool, too. They did a good job. What is that? Oh, it's the whale! Are we even gonna go in it? Wow, it's huge! Uh-oh. We're about to get eaten. No! I didn't eat us. I really thought he was going to do it. It's a giant whale. It's a monstro. Oh, Jiminy. Hey. He's a whale of a whale and a vicious besides. What? Whoa, Sora, get us out of here. It's a little weird. Oh yeah, too late. He's gonna swallow us. Ah! It's true. I saw it with my own eyes. Oh, there's a huge monster in there, I tell you. Oh, is he talking about Monstro? Alright, suppose there really is a monster. Think we can beat it by ourselves, Sora? Oh, they're kids. Listen, there. Can you hear it growling? See that? It was just the wind making that noise. Oh man, I wish it was a monster. Hold on, what's over there? A window or maybe a door won't open. Oh, they've seen this door before. Jeez, is that really all that's in here? Interesting. What do you expect in a boring place like this? That's not just a door. Hey, Sora. When we grow up, let's get off this island. We'll go on real adventures, not this kid stuff. Sure, but isn't there anything fun to do now? Hey, you know the new girl. It's funny.
Oh. Hey, Sora. Are you okay?
What are you guys doing? Where are we anyway?
The whale.
Oh, you know, I think that big old whale monstro just swallowed us.
Yes, he did.
And for today's weather, expect showers. Oh. Heavy showers.
Hey! Who's there?
Pinocchio!
Oh, it's just Pinocchio.
Pinocchio? Pinocchio?
Jiminy.
Pinocchio, where are you going?
Pinocchio.
Come on, everybody. After him. Quick.
Da-da-da. So it's just this just in the whale? Alright, let me read this thing here. Oh. This might be an easy one. Let's see. Monstro. So that somehow the whale has eaten your gummy ship. You'll find yourself in the mouth of Monstro. Inside, there are many platforms and broken ships and wood splinters everywhere. Jump into the water and swim yourself to the boat stairs to trigger a cutscene. Now it's time to follow Pinocchio into the chambers. Head over to the doorway to chamber one and prepare for a maze of a world. Okay. So we're gonna swim to the stairs. Oh, here we go. Yeah.
Have you got
Geppetto.
That, Pinocchio?
Oh, I need that.
It's true. So, how did she end up here, Pinocchio?
Oh my, so the whale swallowed all of you too? My goodness.
Yeah, looks like it.
My name is Geppetto. I'm Pinocchio's father.
Aww.
When we got separated, I traveled all over looking for him. Thank goodness we're together again.
Uh-oh.
Quite well. I hope he was a good boy in my absence.
Donald's like, okay.
Well, we've all had quite a journey, right, Pinocchio? Pinocchio!
Oh, goodness. Pinocchio is out. Alright, let's go into chamber number one. Is that what this is? Yep.
What are you doing? Come on, let's go back.
You know, Geppetto's awfully worried about you.
Pinocchio, stop fooling around. This is no time for games.
Oh, Sora's getting serious.
But Sora, I thought you liked Or are you too cool to play them now that you have the Keyblade?
Riku? What are you doing here?
Just playing with Pinocchio.
You know what I mean. What about Kairi? Did you find her?
Maybe. Catch us, and maybe I'll tell you what I know.
Come on!
What? This is... What? What are these? Here's the other one. Oh, nice. Sensed it somewhere. Alright, let's go on chamber three. Heartless. These little ones. Pain in my butt. What is this chest? Mega Ether. Thank you. Can't go through here yet. Great. How does this place work? Can I jump? Alright, maybe I gotta go to chamber two then instead. Yeah, here, chamber two. Let's see what's in here. Oh, of course, Heartless. They're everywhere. They're in the air, they're in the ground. Heavens. Oh, man, these are my favorite. Great. Oh, another one. Well, I guess I have to beat him before I open it. Nice, Goofy. Okay. Thank you. Alright, I want to push this. Can I not? And I can't lift it at all? Okay. I feel like I need to get up there. You guys hear that? What is happening? Oh. Something is going on here. Like, I feel like these things are moving a little bit. Okay, let's see. Head over to door chamber 1 and prepare for a maze. There's not much to say about chamber 1. Small door to chamber 3. You're just trying to get to the next chamber, which is chamber 2. Oh, through chamber 2, you go through chamber 5. I don't even know where we are. What chamber is this? Let's see. Oh, this is chamber 2. Oh. I missed it. Oh, I hate these things. Alright, do we need to go over there? There's another chest over there. I think we're just gonna go in here. These are like weird looking. That was pretty cool. Goodness, so many heartless. Where's the other one? I thought there was another big one. Okay, guess not. Oh, there you are. Alright, let's go on to 6. Dalmatians. Come on. Heartless for days. What is up here? I hate these things too. These spiders. Ooh. Oh, I don't want to fall off. I think we gotta go on to this next one anyway. What chamber is this one? 5. Let me see. Okay. Let's see. Where is it? Wanted to follow me. Come here. Oh, Goofy got him. There you are. Alright, let's go in here. Okay. guess there's a torn page here. I'm gonna assume it is up there. Oh. Oh, no, I fell. Rats. Oh, I gotta go back now. Oh, here. Okay. Oh, and then I fall again. I want to open these things. Oh, heartless. They never quit. What's in here? No. No paper. Okay, let's go back then. Hey guys. Sorry, I've been like really into this game. Just getting to the chat here. This is my first time playing Kingdom Hearts. And it's really fun. It's a little confusing, but it's so fun.
Come on.
Okay, I'm gonna use this. Can I get up there? How do people get up there? Yes! Woo! But the page is not there. What is the page? Alright, maybe, oh, maybe over there. Alright. I don't want him to kick me out. Oh, phew. Right, there's one more. Oh no, where'd the other one go? I don't know. It's like it wants me to kill that other thing, but I'm not falling down. All right, Goofy, go over there. I don't want to go down there. Then I have to come back up. Are you voice acting for other shows? Right now, I am just a part on just. But I'm going to be Dora's mom in the new Dora show, so that's pretty cool. There's a first-time chatter on Twitch. I've always heard they're so good. I have the bundle with all of the games, I still haven't played them. Yeah, you should play. It's really fun. This game is really getting me, though, because I don't want to go down, and it won't let me open it because I have to fight these other people. Oh, guess I'm going to have to do it. Man. Wow. That stinks. Really stinks. Which one is this one? This one? No. And I can't lift these unless... I lift this to jump up. Let me see. Or is it gonna break? Yeah, it's gonna break. Alright, you gotta go back. There's more Heartless movies. So mad. Like Goofy. Oh no. Why did I do that? Man, I knew I wasn't gonna be able to do that again. Man, they gotta let me be. Goodness. Alright, hopefully that thing is there when I go back. Alright, if I did it once, I could do it again. Right? Right. I hope so. I threw it. And it's right here. I can't carry this with me, right? Probably not. Can I put it on top of this? I go here? Yes. Oh boy. Now it's gonna be me trying to do this again. This thing, man. It was like so good the first time. Maybe I gotta be a little farther. Move over, Donald. Move over. No. Okay. Let me stand over here because clearly I have a strong throw. Goofy. Hi. Heavens. Why do you have to be in the way? This is like the vines all over again. I can't. I'm trying to. Oh, well, can I push it? Yeah, I'm kind of pushing it a little bit. All right, let me just do this really slowly. Goofy, please. Alright guys, I think I'm getting there. I'm definitely not doing this the way most people do it, probably, but. All right, let me try to jump from here. Oh my goodness. No, I meant to jump, not pick it up. Oh, Lord. All right. I didn't break it. This is ridiculous. Like, what am I even doing? Okay. All right. Goofy, please. You guys still annoyed at them? At least Donald's not moving. He's like, all right, let him do his thing. Okay. Let's see now if I can jump from here. I can't. Oh, this is getting me so annoyed. Oh, man, I had it. I think that's what's more annoying is that I had it. And it wouldn't let me open the chest. Just like crazy. I know people are. I still pepper spray that sneaky fox. No. We can't do that. Poor Swiper. He just misunderstood, you know? I have to go back. I'm pretty sure Swiper has like an origin story. I want to say he does. I have to look into that. I want to say, like, I'm 98% sure. All right. I don't think I can go anymore. Without, like... Okay. Goodness. Okay. Here we go. Gonna let me open it? No. Oh.
Oh my goodness, I can't. I really can't.
Guys, I really can't. I can't. Ooh, this game. Ay. Damn. Just test your patience, huh? Well. And then I don't throw far. Which is, I guess, okay, because before when I was throwing, I was breaking. Goofy, please. <can't>. So eager. I can get it. All right. Oh, that was so close. Woo! All right. Goofy, just give me a second. All right. All right, here we go. If this isn't a paper, it's more poppies. All that. I mean, I guess I still needed to do that, but. Okay, chamber 3, and then what's over here? Chamber 6. All right, let me read because let me not go into the wrong one. Okay, you'll be... the top and low part of the bottom. But there's nothing else to do in there. When you're ready, head through Chamber 5 from the top of the room. There's also a torn page hidden in there. Okay, but then this is 6. Make this worse, the enemies will appear all aerial, so it's easy to fall. Just run across to Chamber 4 to trigger a fight scene. A cut scene. Now it's time for a boss fight. Oh. Is this 4? No, this is 3. Interesting. So I just did all of this just for puppies? Wow. Alright, well, let's go in here because I want to see what's in here. Guys, that was like so stressful and it didn't need to be. Story of my life. This is what I do to myself. Oof. All of these. I wonder who's the boss fight in here. Is it the whale? Chamber 3. What else is over here? Nothing. I got to go through here. Okay. And then we go to chamber. Oh, I don't want to fall. Nope, 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 nope. I don't want to fall. And I fell. It's okay. I was trying to hold on as much as I could. No. Okay, let's go to 3. Is it 3? 4. We gotta go to 4. Why is my camera not working? Oh, because I'm locked on. No, I can't go through there. Okay. Chamber 1. Fine. Let's go back to the beginning so I can figure out what I'm doing. I'm heartless. Okay. Like, how are you gonna stand right there? Go to 2. Oh, they just came in hot. They were like waiting for me. I feel like I want to sing like, why are you so obsessed with me? Everybody knows. That's my song. That's my song to the Heartless, okay? What it feels like. It feels like they're obsessed. Like, let me save my energy for these bosses and Maleficent and for the fire. Because okay. How do I get to 4? What is this? 3? No. It's just in there, I think. Oh no, maybe I have to go through there. This is 2. No, I didn't mean to do that. I'm trying to look for 4. This is 5. And I don't even know where 4 is. This is 5. Alright, maybe I have to go through 5 to go to 4. That's 2. Okay. What is this? Can this be 4? I feel like I wasn't 4. There's a page hidden in here, but I don't know. All right, let's go on to 6. Maybe we'll find 4. Chamber 5, so you can get to 4, but I was just in 5. Or is this 5? This is 6. I think 5 is down here. Let me see. This is 5. Wait, there's a Trinity here. Yes, get away from me. There's another one. Gracious. Okay, can we do this thing now? Yay! Okay, but how do I get to 5? I was just in lower 5. So now I will try the upper 5. Come on. Okay. some more things over there. I don't know. I don't want to hit it. Wait, maybe I can jump from here. Yes. Ah, there's a torn page. What else is over here? Is that it? I don't think I can. Oh, but oh, this is also six. Where does this lead to? Well, I've never been in there. Oh, okay. I'm just here. Okay. Let me go through here since I didn't do that. Oh, where we tried to get those puppies. Alright. Oh, here's four. Let's just go in there.
Why do you still care about that boy?
Oh, Maleficent.
He has all but deserted you for the key.
I don't want to fight her right now. This is crazy.
I don't care about him. I was just messing with him a little.
Oh, really? Of course you would. Beware the dark.
Beware. I don't like, he's so confusing. I don't know what whose side he's on. Pinocho.
Riku. What's the matter with you?
Go?
What are you thinking? Don't you realize what you're doing?
I was about to ask you the same thing, Sora. You only seem interested in running around and showing off that keyblade these days. Do you even want to save Kairi?
I do.
Is that Pinocchio or Kairi? Man, I gotta save. Atlanta. I am not gonna be in Atlanta. Hopefully sometime in the future for a con. First time chatter in the Twitch chat. Hey. Aw, thanks. Awesome, guys. All right. Are you guys ready? Are we ready? I actually don't even know where I'm supposed to go. Am I supposed to go in here? Into the bowels after the save point. Is it over here? Oh, yeah, here. All right. It's now or never. Probably gonna die. Ooh. What in the world? Ew. What is
you up for this?
Oh, Riku's fighting with me?
Let's do it.
Maybe I got it. I probably should have watched it a little bit. Give me a second here. Okay, he's swinging. I'm gonna do the double. All right, let's see. If he's one of those where you go behind him. Second I get close, he starts doing his hand thing. Sorry, I'm going away from the mic. I don't know. Every time I fight a boss, I'm like... Alright, let me see here. Yep. He is getting me. Okay, he's flailing now. He's flailing. He's flailing. Can I use magic? And that freezes him. Oh, there we go. Easy. Nice. I have a feeling it's not over. That was like round one. Oh. Goofy learned cheer. Nice. Where's Pinocchio go? Do I have to go in there too? Probably. Let's go. There's a Trinity symbol.
Pinocchio! Pinocchio! Please give me back my son.
Sorry, old man. I have some unfinished business with this puppet.
What?
He's no puppet. Pinocchio is my little boy.
He is unusual. Not many puppets have hearts. I'm not sure, but maybe he can help someone who's lost theirs.
Wait a minute. Are you talking about Kairi?
What do you care about her?
This is actually really sad. That was a sad scene. Alright, let's save here. Wow, was that the whole thing? The parasite cage is a pretty simple fight. No, yeah. The room is large and round and he's saying, okay. Open the red chest next to Geppetto to receive your first shared ability. Now you can snag all the great treasure here in the mouth. After you've nabbed all the goodies, head for the door that's above chamber one. Originally went to. It's called the throat. Simply fight through the heartless and climb your way to the top to enter the stomach and prepare for a boss fight. Great. Another boss fight. Thank you. Alright, let's collect all these things. Oh, cool! I can, like, super jump. Pretty awesome. See what's over here. Cool. Some more goodies. Nice. What happened? Got there's something over there. Let's see if there's something up here. Yes, there is. Nice. How do I get over here? Oh, can I jump? Can I climb? No. How do I get up there? Oh, maybe I have to go from up here. Yeah. Okay. Oh, that didn't go as planned. Let's try that again. Okay. I don't know if I gotta reach up there though. No. It's a tough one. It's a tough one. I think I just gotta do it. Yeah, it's like, how do you get up there? Okay. That's how I get to that door. No. I don't know. It's a tough one. Maybe if I did that again and caught it. I don't see how. Oh, there we go. And then I gotta jump up. There we go. Got it. Aw, more puppies. More puppies. Alright, I think we got all the goodies now, so we can go to the other fight. Okay. There we go. Here we go. I know the cameo in the or a live action movie. It's crazy when the live action movie came out. I think it was like right after or like towards the end of the show or the end of Dora and Friends. I don't have to remember that. I have to go back to that timeline to double check that, but it would have been really fun. But I love the movie the way that it. They did it the way that it was. I thought it was really cute. Yeah, and I guess I'm just happy to be back. No, I feel like everything happens for a reason, and it just it wasn't my time, and they didn't need me. It would have been cool, but I feel like Elizabeth, the actress who played Dora, she was like perfect. I thought she did a really, really, really good job. Okay, how do I get up here? Am I gonna have to? Ooh. Are they gonna be all over? Close to me. Okay. Oh, you're right here. I'm like, do I have to fight them and then move up, or do I fight them along the way? I guess it doesn't matter because they're gonna follow me. Oh, there's a thing here. Ooh, I'm not gonna be able to do it until I fight everyone. music change. Perfect. Nice. I know, I heard Atlanta has so many conventions. So I guess I'm still like new into the con world. Like I did pretty much all of the fan expos and I'm finishing those up. I did a few Galaxy Cons, but if there's any conventions that you frequent or you know of, like in your area, the best way to get me there is to request me. Most of these cons have like a form that you can fill out or some way of requesting people. So the more I get requested, the better. Hey, so please request me so I can visit your town, city.
Lost its heart to the heartless. Maybe it holds the key to helping Kyrie.
No.
How about it, Sora? Let's join forces to save her. We can do it together. What? You'd rather fight me? Over a puppet that has no heart?
Heart or no heart, at least he still has a conscience.
Conscience?
You might not hear it,
Jiminy.
But right now it's loud and clear. And it's telling me you're on the wrong side.
That's right.
Then you leave me no choice.
Pinocchio! Pinocchio!
Jiminy, I'm not gonna make it.
No.
Oh. I guess I'm okay.
Oh my goodness. Huh? Oh my goodness. I literally thought he was gone. Ooh. This guy is
fire.
Ooh, he got me. Let me get the high ground here. Am I even getting anywhere? No. Like slapping me.
Fire!
I don't think that's doing anything as it did last time. Uh-oh. What was that? Oh, what happened when he did that? How do I get you to do that again? Uh-huh. You know what? Am I supposed to use magic when it does that again? Uh-oh. Oh, I did not see that coming. There we go. Yes. He's dead. Defeated. I don't like to say dead. Oh, we got his heart back. Uh-oh.
Riku, where are you?
He still cares about his friends. Attain the power of time and learn the magic spells, though.
So, Kyrie's like a lifeless puppet now?
Precisely.
No.
And her heart?
She's lying to you.
Taken by the heartless, no doubt.
Tell me, what can I do?
There are seven maidens of the purest heart. We call them the princesses of heart. Gather them together, and a door will open to the heart of all worlds. Within lies untold wisdom.
Don't listen to her.
There you will surely find a way to recover Kairi's heart. Now, I'll grant you a marvelous gift. The power to control the heartless.
Soon, Kairi. Soon.
Ugh. Wow, I'm out of the whale. I sure hope Pinocchio and Geppetto are okay. Me too. Oh, I missed it. Riku. We have to go back. Now you are free to go side questing or continue to. All right, let's just go to Aladdin's house so I can save. Wow, guys, we did it! So awesome. Alright, I think that's all for today. Before we go to always forget now which way to go. Oh, here. All right, guys. That was so much fun. Wow. We're here. We're chatting now. Let me switch screens so I could see you guys better. Awesome. Guys, this was so much fun. I love gaming with you. And advancing, you know, we didn't close any keyholes there, and maybe that's okay. Maybe there wasn't one there. But thanks, guys, and have an awesome week. I will be back on Saturday to play Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. And if I have time to stream an extra day this week, then I will definitely do that, but keep an eye out on all my socials for any updated schedules, any other news. And thank you so much for supporting me and following me on this new journey. And hopefully there's some more things to come. Yeah. Thank you guys so much. All right.